of praise, but I declare that your neighbor's praise is contagious. And as you begin to praise today, your praise is causing breakthrough to go up and down your row. So we're gonna do that thing one more time, and I need you to get your feet off the ground and give God a dance. Let's go, let's go. Say, I really don't feel like this. Let's go, really don't feel like this. Say, really don't feel like this. Hey, really don't feel like this. I see you, mama. Really don't feel like this. Really don't feel like this. I need you to leave right there. Say, really don't feel like this.
Don't clap, but open your mouth. Open your mouth. If you're watching online, if you're driving in your car, if you're in the balcony or the front row, come on and open up your mouth. Woo! Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah to Jesus. Hallelujah to the Rock of Ages, to the King of Kings, to the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah to you. All glory, all honor is yours today, Jesus.
feel something happening in the spirit. I need those who love him. Open up your mouth. The King is in this room. The King of glory is here.
He's here. He's here. I need you to sing like you know he can hear your voice. Come on, say it again. Sing to Jesus. This is why. This is why. Jealous. Can we make the angels jealous? Raise it up all over the room. We
I need you to turn to your neighbor and tell him God is tearing down every lie.
He's tearing down every lie. Oh, I need you to look at somebody and tell him he's tearing down every lie. He's tearing down every lie. And every liar that comes against you, he declares it's gotta come down. It's gotta come down. Somebody reach up and do it. Say, it's gotta come down. Ah. Put your hands together and give our God praise in the room. Somebody put your hands together and shout a praise in this room. So I need you to put your hands together right here. Clap, 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 clap. Break it down for me. Break it down for me. So I know this is a new song. I just need relentless to make some noise right quick right here. I said I need relentless to make some noise right quick. So the song says, we won't relent, we won't stop, and then you gotta scream no, and then you say until we win. Y'all got it? So we're gonna do it together. You say, we won't relent, we won't stop, no, until we win. I hear y'all over here. Let me hear you say it right here. Say, we won't rest. We won't stop. You got it. Until we win. Now let me see you screaming in the back. Everybody say it. Y'all come on.
We won't rest.
I'll praise you.
what I do. We sing that together. Praise. When I want to be close to you. Come on, we lift.
My hands.
In praise. This is your cross. Praise is what I do. It's what I do. Thank you. It's what I do.
It's what I do.
When things just ain't going your way, is that what you do? You tap into that praise.
Praise is what I do.
In the midst of any circumstance, just begin to manufacture your praise. No matter what it is you're going through, no matter what the struggle, no matter what the situation is, manufacture the praise. Praise is
what I do.
Ooh, it's what I do. Oh, oh, praise is if it's what you do, let me see you praise God in this house. Come on, don't do it for me. We got to do it for our Father. If praise is what you do, you got to make it what you do. We can't just sing about it and just play around with that verse. If praise is what you do when you're going through, you got to praise Him right where you are. Don't hesitate. Come on. Don't hesitate to do it. Go around at your neighbor. Come on, let's say it. Praise Him.
Sister left, but if God, you would have left me, where would I be? Oh, where would I be? Yeah. Come on, sing it loud to the King. Say, where would I be?
If you left me, God, where would I be? If you left me,
where would I be?
Where would I be?
If you wanna take took your hand off me, if you would have took your hand off me, if you would have took your hand off me, but you waited. You waited for me. You waited for me. Being patient. Thank you for being patient. Thank you for being patient. You didn't get tired of me. God, I felt that. You didn't get tired of waiting. You didn't get tired of waiting. You didn't decide to go do something else. But you were standing right there for me with arms wide open. With arms wide open. You didn't run away. You didn't run away. If you didn't leave, but you.
Come on, let's give God a hand clap of praise. Now let's come on and give him something that's real. Come on, praise him again. Come on, I can't hear you. That's good for somebody else, but we're talking about the risen Savior. We're talking about the Redeemer, the lover of your soul. The Jehovah Jireh, the one who provides for you. Come on, let's begin to lift him up right now. Come on. Come on, put your hands on. I praise your name. Your holy name, yeah. I praise your name, your holy name. I praise your name. Not just today, but always, now and forever. Lord, I praise your name. Let's sing it out.
I praise your name.
Come on, let's sing it out.
Your holy name.
Oh, ho, ho. Sing again, say, oh, 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 oh. Jesus praise right here. He deserves it. Come on, give Jesus praise right here. He deserves it. Hallelujah. Not just today, but always, now and forever. Lord, I praise your name. Any praiser in the house? Any praisers at all? Everybody should be clapping the Bible declares to let everything that hath breath. Okay, I got some Bible scholars. The Bible says let everything that hath breath. Okay, we almost there. The Bible declares to let everything that hath breath. So if you're breathing, praise. If you're breathing, because it's down on your own accord. If you're breathing, come on and praise him. Yes, God.
Thank you for making the divine exchange. We give you our weakness and we receive your strength today, Lord. God, we give you this pain and we receive your healing today, God. We make a divine exchange because you're all that we need and more. So we posture ourselves like this today, God, because we need you. Because when I'm weak, that's when I'm really strong. When I can't depend on myself or others around me and all I have is you, that's when I'm really at my best. So God, we thank you for being our strength today. Come on, let's sing this together all over the room.
You are my strength. Strength like no other.
Come on, declare that.
Strength like
declare it, say,
you are strength like the world.
What does it do?
Reaching.
Go out of here, be the fullness. Everyone say, be the fullness. Say,
cause in the fullness of your grace.
Come on, say that.
In the power of your name.
What does he do?
You lift me up. You lift me up.
Come on, say it again. Say it in the fullness.
In the fullness of your grace.
It's not in my own strength today.
In the power of your name.
Oh,
you lift me up.
Anybody ready to go higher this morning? Come on.
Strength like no other.
Father, I feel your presence in this room. I'm glad. Now let's take the roof off of this place. I need you to lift your voices and declare in the fullness.
In the fullness of your grace.
Somebody say in the power.
In the power of your name.
What does he do?
You lift me up. You lift me up.
I need you to sing it with faith. Say in the fullness.
In the fullness. Anybody glad that love found you? It found you in a low place. Say, unfailing love, stronger than mountains, deeper than ocean.
It found me. Found me.
Reaches.
I wish I had about 1,200 people that were just grateful that it found you. Say,
unfailing.
Somebody needs hope today. Say, you are my hope. Say,
you are my hope.
Hey, I can face tomorrow because of you. I can get up and wake up the next day because of you.
Oh, glad you are.
And it reaches.
There
are some people over here who need some peace. Tell them, say, you are my peace.
You are my peace.
is worth living just because he lives, because he lives. I can face tomorrow because he lives. All fear is gone. And yes, I know, he holds my.
I'm getting ready to take off running. I feel Jesus in this room.
And life is
no suicide, no giving up.
The living just because.
Oh! The spirit of depression is leaving now.
And life is worth.
Suicide can't even take this type of atmosphere.
And life is worth. Living just because.
Can we worship him right there? Come on. Come on, all over this room, all over this room. Whatever that looks like for you, I don't even want to tell you what to do. But I need those who understand that because he lives, you can face tomorrow. Because he hung, bled, and died for you, you can be healed, you're free, you're delivered. And it's all because of Jesus Christ today. I need somebody to open up your mouth and release a sound of worship in this room. Come on, because he lives. Because he lives, I can face it. I can deal with it. I can process it and move forward. Not because of me, but because Jesus is alive on the inside of me. Come on, lift those hands.
Cause nobody told me that the road would be easy. Oh, I don't believe it's brought me this far to leave. Oh, I don't believe he's brought us this far to leave us.
Just one time.
Just can't give. I come too far from where I started from.
I need somebody to sing this like you're sanctified. Say,
and nobody told me that the road would be easy, but I don't believe he's brought me this far.
Come on, say,
to lead me.
One more time, say, I just can't give up now. Every voice,
say, I just can't give up now. Hey. I come too far from where I start from. Oh, 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 nobody told me that the road would be easy, and I don't believe he's from me.
Can somebody thank him right there? Hallelujah. 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 Just want to say thank you. So God, we won't keep quiet. We won't be ashamed today. And we thank you that this legacy will stand forever. God, we thank you that your word, your presence, it's not just a temporary thing. It's not something that's temporal. But God, we thank you that this thing that you started, God, is going to last forever. And we won't keep quiet. We won't be ashamed. But God, we'll keep shouting your name. We're going to keep praising you. Somebody lift up those hands and say, God, you stand forever. Let's make it real big right here.
Say, seek your face, oh God.
Hey! We won't stop. Hey, come on.
Say, calling your name. Calling your name. We won't quit.
Somebody say,
seeking your face, oh God. Seeking your face.
Hey.
Seeking your face.
We won't stop. No. No. No.
Calling your name. Calling your name. We won't quit.
God, I'll never quit. I'll never quit. No.
Seeking your face.
Let's go. Say, we want,
we want you.
Hey.
We want
somebody
you.
Raise it.
We want you.
Oh my God, we cry out, we want you.
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 Lift those hands and say, we want you.
We want you.
We want you.
We want
you're our heart's desire.
We want you.
We cry, we cry, we cry for more.
We want you.
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 You stand. Time. His presence is in this room. Open your mouth and declare.
Say, open the eyes of my heart, Lord.
This is my cry today.
Open the eyes of my heart.
Tell him.
Because I want to see
you. I got to see you.
I want to see you.
We want to see you high and lift it up.
To see you high and lift it up. Shining in the light of your glory.
We want you to pour
out your power and love.
As
we sing, holy, holy, holy.
To see you
high and lifted up. Shining in the light of your glory. Pour out your power. As we sing, holy, holy, holy.
So open the eyes.
open the eyes. Oh, let's just flow with him. I want to be. Oh, I want to be. And Mr. Savior, he can move. My God is.
Come on, let's brag on him. Forever.
Forever.
What did he do?
He rose and to save the Savior, Savior. My God is mighty to save us forever. You're the author of salvation. He rose and conquered.
One more time, front line.
Savior, Savior, he can move the mountain.
Anybody got a mountain that needs to be moved? Come on.
He's mighty to save. He is mighty to save.
Forever. To the end of time.
Generation to generation.
He rose and
conquered the grave. Jesus conquered.
One more time.
Savior.
You're more than able to do it.
He's mighty to save. He is mighty to save.
Hey,
forever, author of salvation.
Say,
he rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave.
Watch this, cause he can move the mountains.
He can move the mountains.
I wish I had some believers in here. Come on, raise it with me and say,
say, he can move the mountains.
I don't know what you're facing tonight, but we serve a God who's able to do it.
He can move the mountains.
We serve a God that's big enough, that's strong enough. Say,
he can move the mountains.
Oh, say, he can move the mountains.
He can move the mountains.
I need you to raise it up just a little louder. Say, say, he can move the mountain.
He can move the mountain.
Say, he can move the mountain.
He can move the mountain.
I don't care what you're facing. Your God is strong enough. Say,
he can move the mountains.
We give you praise.
He can move the mountain.
Somebody. Somebody lift those hands and praise the God that can move it for you. He's able to do it. He's able to do it. He's able to do it.
He's a mountain. Move a giant slave in Jesus. He's a mountain moving giant slave in Jesus.
I feel that.
He's a mountain moving giant slave in Jesus.
I feel like bragging on him.
He's a mountain moving giant slave in Jesus.
Can we just sing that together? It's fresh. Say,
so he's a mountain moving giant slave in Jesus.
Come on.
He's a mountain moving, giant slaying Jesus.
Come on, see that thing and declare it.
He's a mountain moving, giant slaying Jesus.
That's who he is.
He's a mountain moving, giant slaying Jesus.
He's a mountain, say.
He's a mountain moving, giant slaying Jesus.
Come on, let's brag on him, say.
He's a mountain moving, giant slaying Jesus.
That's who you are.
He's a mountain moving, giant slaying Jesus.
Oh,
he's a mountain moving, giant slaying Jesus.
So Father, we give you praise in this place. Come on and release a sound to this God. There's nothing impossible. There's nothing too big. Hey! That's who he is. That's who he is. And we worship you. We lift our hands to you, God. We magnify your name. We make you bigger. We make you bigger. We make you bigger. We make you bigger than every mountain. We make you bigger than any disease. We make you bigger than any trial tonight. Oh.
Cause he's a mountain moving, giant slaying Jesus. He's a mountain moving, giant slaying.
Where are you, Goliath? Where are you? Where are you? Because he's a mountain moving giant. Anybody got any Goliaths that need to come down tonight? Say he's a mountain moving giant slaying. One more time, raise it from your belly. Say he's a mountain moving giant slaying, Jesus. Hey! He's a mountain moving giant slaying, Jesus. That's who you are, God. He's a mountain moving giant slaying, Jesus. He's a mountain moving giant slaying, Jesus. That's who you are.
Hey!
That's who you are. That's who you are. That's who you are. That's who you are. You're a mountain moving, giant slaying, demon killing, Jesus. You're a mountain moving, giant slaying, heart fixing, Jesus. Restorer, Jesus. My way maker, Jesus. My strong tower, Jesus. The God that heals me, Jesus. The God that restores me, Jesus. Oh. Cause he's a mountain moving, giant slaying, Jesus.
I want y'all to sing this when you go home tonight.
Say, he's a mountain moving, giant slaying.
One more time, every voice raise it.
Say, he's a mountain moving, giant slaying, Jesus. He's a mountain moving, giant slaying.
Now lift those hands to this Jesus that you're singing about. Come on.
Come on, come in and love him. Will you serve a mighty God? Make some noise in his place. Come on, we can do it again. Make some noise in his place. Yeah.
call you Jesus. Miracles happen when I call you Jesus. Breakthrough when I call you Jesus. Turn around when I call you Jesus. Healing when I call you Jesus. I get peace when I call you Jesus. I get strength. Need strength tonight, I dare you just to begin to say Jesus, 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 say Jesus, 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 Jesus,
blessed Savior.
breakthrough in here tonight. There is miracles being released in here tonight. There is healing being released in here tonight. There is strength being released in here tonight. There is power being released in here tonight. Open up your mouth and get what you need. Some things are in order and some things are out of order. But if we don't give the Lord a praise, I would say we're out of order. I don't think we need to be reminded of another thing that he's done. But let's just go ahead and praise him. Musicians, help us out. Wherever you are, if you're streaming with us, this is a good time to join in. This is a good time to go ahead and give him a praise. A good thank you for who he is and for what he's done. Because from the rising of the sun to the setting of the same, he's worthy to be praised. Now, if you don't have a praise, don't fake it. But if you have a praise, this is a good time to share it. My shoes off. Let me see you wave your hand. If you've done it, let me see you praise His name. If you got it, let me see you wave your hand. If you got it, let me see you praise Him, praise Him, praise Him. See, I got it. My miracle, my deliverer, my breakthrough. What I've been waiting on, what I've been praying for.
Permission. Thank you, Jesus, from a higher authority. Thank you, God. Well, thank you. You came in dragging. You're not dragging anymore. If you tuned in with a little lethargy, you've passed that. If all the steam was gone out of your kettle, that's not a problem anymore. Find you something and fan and keep the smile on your face. Take your seat if you can. But after that kind of a praise, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, worship leaders. Thank you, Sister Candy. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. I said thank you. I don't know what He has in store for us, but thank you. God, we're open for it. Thank you. Pour in us. Give it to us. Thank you. We have nothing of ourselves, but whatever You say is what we want to hear. Whatever You command is what we want to do. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, this took me back a little bit. How about you? This is a kind of service when you quiet down. Then you hear something in your heart and you just start all over again. After musicians leave the keyboard and the percussionist is gone and the guitarist is not in the room and the soloist is at her seat. But there's a melody that just keeps on going, keeps on singing. And it's called the joy of the Lord. Oh, yes, it is. Oh, yes, it is. It's His joy. It's His song of deliverance. Thank you, Jesus. Well, I'm happy in my soul. And I believe that's your confession as well.